Car becomes wedged under a tractor trailer on Route 309, leaving one person injured in Sellersville, Bucks County. The accident happened just after 10:30 last night. Chopper 3 was over the scene in the southbound lane by Lawn Avenue. Pennsylvania State Police tell us one person had to be rescued from the car. We're still waiting to get an update on that person's condition.
5:15.